you children of gods, and heed my tale of time's beginning. All was dark. There was no sand. There was no sea. No earth, nor sky. No grass, nor wind. Till fire met ice in the gasping void. And from this green came the giant Ymir, first of all beings. Proud Ymir, cruelly killed. Yet from whose bones and blood and brains the world was made. The world you walk and war upon.
There you are.
Welcome everyone, welcome to me playing Assassin's Creed Valhalla. This game is only a couple of weeks old. I believe I've seen Beatwagon play like the first episode or so. So let's just get into it.
Eivor, here's a tune for you. One to liven your step.
Don't really know what to do. I haven't played Assassin's Creed in a long time. Actually, I think the only real Assassin's Creed I played is Black Flag. Yeah, Black Flag. I played Black Flag. That's it. All those years ago. Let's just get through it. I like exploring stuff, doing stuff, but storyline. This is a big game, so I'll just kind of focus on the story issue. I mean, story stuff. Damn.
So, you see our king? Yes, good. Come, Eva. Did you find the ring? Yes. Now for our little plan. When you see us talking, be quiet as a wood mouse, and then surprise him with our gift. And you hold it out like this. You look him in the eyes and you say, Styrbjörn King, may our clans be forever bonded in friendship and in love. You think you can do that for me?
Mm-hmm.
Good. Tonight, you will be the cord that unite our people. And I'm so proud of you, Eva.
Get up, Olaf. Stay lucid, friend.
My sword is called greedy. I'm ready to fight.
So nice having all of these hearty folk in our home.
I got a little hand, so I don't...
I hew the heads of joyless hilldogs.
If you're seeing this and you're like, the quality seems a little lacking, it's because I have downloaded this from stream.
Oh, no drink in your fist? Come on, I'll find you something.
I can't. I have a tribute for your father.
Oh, what a piece. That must be worth two sturdy longships. Give it here, I'll pass it on.
My father asked me, Sigurd.
Suit yourself. But you're not getting any mead.
I did the same thing with Need for Speed last episode of 2015. What is this? Play. Are you supposed to go here? Yeah?
Oh.
You have the ring? Good. This was worn by your grandfather in a battle on the Northern Way.
Mother?
Yes?
Can we show Sigurd the can stones he stabbed yesterday?
That's a good idea. We'll do that in the morning at first light. Now go. You have a gift to deliver.
And yeah, the quality seemed all right, but this game's quality seems a little bit graphic.
Forever, I am pledged to you.
Hearken well in Hall of Kings. An ocean steed, my words gain wings. Odin's mead I forth will bring.
I don't really care about all of this singing stuff, but they feel like if I skip it, I'll miss some storyline stuff. And if I'm gonna spend so much time playing, I might as well learn. Ah, here we go. Cool. Hopefully this game looks good. For me, playing it looks a little bit wonky. Curtains are raised. Nothing is true until it is severed from the branches of Yggdrasil. Why is my camera locked? I guess. There I go. It's locked.
Coward here before your people, and I will spare the rest.
Fight, my love! Do not listen!
If
I give my life, will you spare my clan?
You have my word.
No. No, Baron. No, Aaron! Pick up your axe!
No!
Kill them all!
Yeah, the wolves would know better than to attack on such thin ice. That's what I believe, of course.
Too. I can let the Animus modulate your identity based on signal strength. It's up to you.
Okay, so they want me to either go for the male or the female. I think... Oh, I haven't really watched Meat Wagon's playthrough. And it's been a couple of weeks, so I think I'll go with, well, let's see what it chooses.
All right, I'll lock it in and push ahead to a time where these streams are more synchronized.
This is the more fun way. Yo, Burning Monkey. Yeah, I left the Animus. Oh, female it is.
How long have you been chasing me, Wolfkissed? 17 winters? 18? Do I now haunt your dreams? Do I warm your loins? You remember this? Ah, oh, your father's axe. The weapon of a coward. A scorn snake. Ah, few things would please me more than to kill with this blade. But I know you would defy me to the death, fighting for a glorious end. That I will not allow. You will live your final days, enthralled as a slave. Humiliated. Your death will be a lonely one. Kill the rest of our crew! Make them suffer! Eivor Wolfkissed is no more! That name is dead to this world!
You will be worth your weight in silver. To the ship!
You move, and I take your eyes, you hear me?
Wind's blowing from the south.
We can tack north, then cut west.
Now, what did I just tell you?
Cut, we will skin you alive! You will never, never leave this!
No feast for you, Sunan. My crew is in danger. You must be my eyes.
Okay, cool. Hellboar. So you think it will swap per need? Oh, that would be cool. Quest lock. The quest lock keeps track of your progress. Territories charge your adventures. Quest and tracking. Okay, cool. Find and rescue your crew. How do you like the quality? I'm now streaming in 1440p. I'm now actually using OBS.
My crew is in danger. I need to reach them.
What's this? Oh, come on. Come on. Oof. 2 silver. It's here. Door. Camera stuff is ill. Come on. Come on. That's not a word. Okay. Gonna take some getting used to. Okay, let's go this way. Sprint. This way. What? Does it go up? Ah yes, Assassin's Creed. Five arrows. Reykjavik. Ah. Up we go. Oh, what? It doesn't assassinate? Oh. I thought there was Assassin's Creed, bro.
Save that for later.
Are they seeing me or something? What's over here that they want to show me? It's an island? Oh, it's the ships.
This area is off limits.
Doesn't even fully kill them. Let's see. Okay, so if I aim in, I could kill them. Hunter's arrow. Don't get my arrow from you, okay, sure. There are only two guys over here. This. I think here we go. So I cannot go up here, but apparently I can just climb up here. But then again, I cannot even go further. Bear with me. The first couple of episodes will always be a little bit difficult. Yes, I have to get the feel right of the game. Nope. Just a waste of time, I guess. Ah, that's stupid. I just want... Oh. I just want to get a little bit more success. Ah, let's just take one. Yo, guy. Oh, what? Why did he grab? What the fuck? I blocked it. I have a shield, right? How do I block? What the fuck, bro? I guess I don't have a block. Oh, there's another quest. Ah, what the hell is this? Oh, sure. I'll check it out.
You live.
I do. Slipped away in the sword clash. And what of you?
Kjotve tried to sell me off. A mistake he'll regret.
Not today he won't. I saw him board a ship at Aval's Nest not long ago. Sailed east, leaving our crew behind.
There must still be time to save our men. I will find them. You ready the longship.
You glory hound. You would take the rescue for yourself, so the victory song is written about you.
I could storm the beach then, slay 2 dozen men, seize our dragon boat, and hoist the sail in triumph. Up to you.
No, I will take the beach. A far more dangerous path. You search the longhouse for our crew. Oh, and here. This corpse will not have need of it.
Go. I'll meet you by the ship.
There's my shield. Yeah, I'm a little tired. Been a long day.
Our business. Where that oathbreaker is holding my crew.
Open inventory. Do I have to equip the shield? Three types of ammo. So what, can I equip two of them? No. It's just per hand. This is my main hand. This is my secondary hand. You can upgrade stuff, change stuff. You can't change it to nothing, which is good. Okay. Secondary weapons. Cool. Cool, now I can finally block and defend myself. Oh, what is... Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? If I use the main gate, I may attract attention. I guess they want me to go on a recovery.
Stretch your wings, Sunan.
Come on. Oh, come on. Yeah, I'll just go in.
The longhouse. My crew should be inside.
Why did it change it like that? You know, my key binds. Since the thingy doesn't really do toggle. It doesn't do Assassin's thing anymore. Like usually when you play Assassin's Creed and you go into the bushes, it hides yourself. Well, I guess he saw me. Where? Over there? He don't see. This is such a sin that I can't assassinate anyone. Oh, never mind. I was gonna kill him, but never mind. Opening somewhere in the roof. Where? Like one of these things? I'm stuck. Okay, I'm stuck. Hell. Nope. None of these things are open. Oh, it's there. Just this? Man.
Will miss your neck. Unpleasant for both of us.
If I'm to die, I want to make a mess of it, Buckraut.
Oh. Here we go.
You coward! Unbind me and stick an axe in my hand!
I owe you nothing, raven shit. Yours is a clan of thralls and peasants.
You! Lay that axe aside or die by mine!
You should be on a slave ship to Ireland, Wolfkist! But if you wish to be my first sacrifice, Odin will be more than happy to receive you.
You just killed yourself, Erki.
Now you pay!
I will sell you to hell herself!
Oh, come on.
Kneel, Wolfkist, and I will spare your life.
Shut your hole and fight!
Die, you sack of shit!
Well, ah, damn. I don't really have any blocking mechanisms. Oh, I guess X is the blocking. I mean, dodging stuff. Okay. Oh, did it kill me? Wow. It killed me real quick. Maybe I just didn't see my health bar getting too low. I don't know, man. This game seems a little bit... Yeah, not gonna say nothing because it's just the first hour. But it doesn't feel that great. What the hell? They should really tell me that X is blocking.
Die, you sack of shit!
There they say that X is blocking. Oh, stamina. Oh. How do they say what stamina is? Ah, oh, come on, I... Then it goes... Ah, oh, I see. So he kind of switches... Switches stance and shit. Oh, I don't have any food. Oh shit. Policies, but the amount of swearing I do, I'll probably never get any money.
Father, you should have held on to this until the bitter end.
If I give my life, will you spare my clan?
Here we go into the trippy world of Assassin's Creed. But this isn't really a Assassin's game. More just Vikings.
Eivor, are you bewitched? Unbind us!
What? Oh, yes, of course.
Cool, what you want? Raven Clan armor, free prisoner. What you... How did all of you get locked in?
Even if your wits were somewhat rattled.
Listen here. If you can breathe, you can fight.
Retrieve armor. Let's just put in the armor then. It's better than nothing. What is this actually? Helmet? Oh, helmet. Would you look at that? So I can dual wield axes. Okay. Well, sounds like a good plan to me, bro.
Ship.
You do not need to tell us twice.
Arrows? Cool.
time to fight dirt.
Oh, come on. Okay. Yeah, this mechanic is not working out for me yet. Nope. What? There's one behind me.
Try to trip the fool.
Come on. He's not behind me. This game, man, it's starting to feel really much like
on my mark.
How many of these people are there? They don't really get stunned all that much. Okay, shield turret, I see. Oh, now you guys finally start the battle.
Now you bleed.
Ah, so many people. Can I loot all of these people? Loot. Need to get used to all this stuff. What? Are you fucking joking me, man? Try one more time, because this, I mean, this is getting boring really quickly, like super quick. I thought I chose all the way over here.
If you can breathe.
You know what? Next episode time, because I am done.
You do not need to tell us twice.
It's already pretty late and I have I'm in no mood to do it now, so next episode, yay, bye.